First pitch in the air, left center, get on your horse, McBride diving, he's there to make the catch, yes sir, and that's out number one. Whew. Matt McBride on his horse. Arrows up 3-0 here in the bottom of the ninth. Gomez two outs away, the 0-1, called strike two. And listen to this crowd, they want to see some history tonight. 1-2, he struck him out swinging, a changeup. Gets Jose Hill. 8 strikeouts for Jeanmar Gomez. And now he needs just one more. And now the last chance for Trenton comes in the form of Justin Snyder. Gomez has not allowed a base runner today. And Snyder will stand in from the left side. He has flied to left, and he has struck out swinging. First pitch in the air, left center. This is going to be handled by McBride. There it is! A perfect game for Jeanmar Gomez! Twenty-seven up, 27 down, and a perfect game for Jeanmar Gomez. Wow. At Waterfront Park, as Jeanmar Gomez makes history, he is the first Arrow to ever throw a perfect game.